Right, we're just going to go and pick up young Jack, one of the local fishing legends from Matakawau. Let's see if he's home. Morning, young Jack. How you going?
Good. Tell me. Need to take my rod?
Yeah, need to take your rod. I've just come down here. They tell me you're one of the local fishing legends, and I'm getting a little bit sick of not catching fish, so you seem to think I should be coming up here and taking one of the local young fellas out.
We got nothing yesterday.
Nothing?
I got nothing. Kaisen got 4 carbine.
You reckon you're going to take us and put us on a spot today? Because all the locals have been telling me, if you can't catch fish, come up and see young Jack. He knows where they're all at. No? Right, let's keep going. Give the master slip. You got any lunch for me too?
I can share.
Oh, good on you, mate. Break your mama's back. When a problem comes along, you must rip it. So this is your selection of rods here, mate. Okay, so that one that you're taking is
mine.
Your dynamite rod. Mm-hmm. I see you've got the bling up there.
Yeah.
A little bit of bling. Oh yeah, mate. So you reckon that's gonna do the damage?
Hopefully. Move ahead. Try to detect it. It's not too late to
rip it. Rip it good. I'm looking keen as, mate, for you to show me all these blooming spots that I've been hearing that you've been catching some big fish. No one gets away. Good day for it.
We've been out of a boat out there.
Yeah, I know.
There's a boat out there at 5.
We ran a bit late, actually. Beautiful day. Good. Did you bring any bait?
No.
No bait at all? See, you've had to rely on me again to make all the bait. Well, at least you brought a bit of lunch for us, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that down there. Looks beautiful. Beautiful, mate. Beautiful.
Step on a brick. Break your mama's back. When a problem comes along, you must whip it. Before the cream sets out too long, you must whip it. When something's going wrong, you must whip it. Now whip it into shape. Shape it up. Get straight. Go forward. Move ahead. Try to detect it. Do you bait your own hooks?
Yeah.
All the time?
Yeah.
You don't need mum to do it?
No.
Oh, cool. I suppose being an experienced fisherman like you are. Well, I hope you've showed us the right spot here. I'm looking quite forward to you showing off your fishing skills today. So is that the way you normally do it?
No, I usually cast.
You usually cast, oh yeah. Whip it good. When a good time turns around, you must whip it. You will never live it down unless you whip it. So what's the biggest fish you caught? How big?
8 pound.
8 pound? Sure it wasn't getting too big there. You're not exaggerating or anything like that. No? Oh, you don't tell fibs?
No. Oh, well, I do, but not that. No one gets away.
What a big fish that, Jack. I say whip it. Whip it good. What have we got?
Carl. Snapper.
Take your time, take your time, take your time, mate, take your time. Don't panic.
What is it?
Oh, it's a nice trevally. It's a nice trenier. Just hold it there, mate. Just hold it there. Just take the line off a little bit. Take the line off a little bit. It's a nice trevally there, bro. I'm going to get the net. Whoa. Hey, look at that.
Mean
as. I knew you'd take us to the right spot. You were just keeping it quiet, weren't you, mate? Mate, that's a mean trevally. Top man. Well, it must be true about the legend about young Jack from Matakawau, eh?
Crikey.
It's not too late to whip it. A whip it good.
It's a pretty big fish, mate. Okay, what are we going to get fishing again? Get a few more.
Put it in the bin.
Where do you want it?